describe to me, is this unit moving? Does it stay put? Is it gonna grab her? I mean, it's a very interesting looking unit. What exactly is taking place here?
So now we have positioned the Zerona perfectly over her body. And depending on the body size and shape, we will have to either go further in with the diodes or further out. We are not moving the device. It's going to stay put where it's at. And basically, everything is going to happen internally. So even though we are not moving the device, Becky will more than likely lose inches anywhere from her face all the way down to her knees. Because most of the process is, like I said, happening internally.
How long will she stay in this position?
She will have to stay in this position 20 minutes, and then we will turn her over, and she will lay another 20 minutes on her stomach, so we can treat the front and the back.
Now, is this like an MRI? I know they tell you to hold perfectly still and not move. I mean, is it that type of a tense moment? I mean, if she wiggles a little bit, is it a problem?
If she wiggles a little bit, it's fine, but ideally we would want her to lay as still as possible. And the good part is that the laser actually is very soothing once it's turned on. So most people fall asleep or they just listen to their iPod or their music, so it won't be a difficult thing.
Do with the smooth shapes was started out in the area. We were going to select an area of treatment. Becky has selected the legs, so we're going to just move here and select the legs. Now it automatically sets for 10 minutes, so we're normally going to do a 10-minute session on the leg area. She's properly draped if you feel comfortable.
Very comfortable.
We're going to go ahead and get started. Now turning on the smooth shapes, it's on vacuum one, so we're gonna have a vacuum setting at one. And you'll hear as I'm making good contact, it will beep. When it's beeping, it tells me that it's doing what it's supposed to do. And you wanna flush the legs up towards moving the laser, the smooth shapes, moving it up towards the midsection of the body which follows the impact triangle.
Is that actually sucking the skin upward at this moment?
Yes, it is. Yes. It's depending on the level of suction. Now I can increase that suction. And you want to make sure that the client is comfortable on the table. So if she would be comfortable with me increasing the suction to see just a little bit, what I'll do is I'll just increase it a couple times.
Becky, tell us what you're feeling right now.
Well, I'm feeling the suction. That's all I'm feeling is just the suction.
Okay, so you don't feel the laser, any
no,
heat off the laser?
Nothing.
No burning?
No burning, anything. I'm just feeling the suction.
He is ironing really you really well. I'm starting to see a crease down there.
Are you really? I don't want one there.
I'm hoping it will be a smooth crease.
Yes, that's right. It feels really, really good. I mean, it feels, it's still wonderful. It's just like a massage.
Now, I notice you're staying in one area for a pretty considerable amount of time. How long do you spend in each area?
The protocol states that we stay in the area for 3 to 4 minutes. That allows the tissue to heat up, allows the laser to work in that particular area. And when you're heating up the adipose tissues, it helps to emulsify the adipose fat, break it down, and it gets the lymphatic system to push it out.
What is the difference? I noticed this machine is obviously touching the surface, and with the other process, it did not touch the surface. What is actually taking place that's different between the two processes at this point?
Friction. To me, is friction. You're pushing lymphatic out of the area, so you're flushing out the muscles, and you're flushing the lymph in the direction towards the nose.
So what is happening to the fat cells right now as you do this?
As the tissues warm up, the fat cells are almost an explosion. They're becoming smaller. The definition of emulsifying means to explode the fat tissue. And so it makes it smaller so the body can actually process it easily.
So to begin removing the cellulite will smooth out from this process immediately?
Smooth shapes is what it's called.
Very nice.
And it does exactly that. It helps to smooth out the skin. It also helps to smooth out the wrinkles in the skin and also break down adipose fat.
Is this ever applied to the face?
Yes, we actually have a new handpiece that is smaller than this one, and what it will actually do is be able to use in facial areas and smaller areas such as your neck and along